In the CNC plasma cutting industry, there is nothing more important than height control, and ACCUMOVE implements three new features that control both torch height and tip velocity in more accurate ways than ever before. We're using a new sensing system called Ohmic Sensing, which charges the tip with an electric voltage. When the tip contacts the metal, current flows between them, and the machine senses a highly accurate zero point to determine the pierce height. Older torque sensing techniques use a pressure sensing system to set the pierce height, which can result in misplacements when working with warped or thin material. We're also preventing torch dive in a new way with dynamic cornering. Essentially, dynamic cornering is a complex algorithm that can read arc voltages in corners and curves and adjust the torch height accordingly. Many other systems out there use something known as corner lockout, which essentially disables that height control in those corners and curves in order to prevent the torch from diving. However, our new system keeps that height control active, not disabled, all the way through the cut. This allows the torch to compensate for different material warpage or different material textures, even in those corners and curves. Advanced look ahead is just as cutting edge. It is the result of ACCUMOVE 2's increased processing power and allows the ACCUMOVE controller to look ahead thousands of lines of G-code in advance in order to achieve the most optimal tip velocity. All of these features ensure that torch height and tip velocity are accurately set, which can be some of the biggest determinants in achieving your setup's highest obtainable cut quality. Feel free to give our sales reps a phone call, visit our website, or click any one of the videos down below to hear even more about ACCUMOVE 2 and its features.